You got gang. Ain't nothing on this tape. Did you read the title, stupid? No, I'm just bullshitting. Don't get pissed off. You know what you gotta do?
He got the show. The show. Show.
Oh, yeah. Once again, my friends, in the place with the psycho and gin. Behind the podium at the rodeo was none other than Dr. Dre. We're about to get stupid.
Yo, this is pretty pimpin' G. I'm down here at the rodeo with all these fine bitches. The big old and my bins on it all over my QL's door. They're gonna be sued. Yeah, that's the team.
Relax the mic, let the cost of freeing it down to guys on the PMD. But you should keep quiet while the MC rap. But if you're tired, then go take a nap. To the sound of your PMG, but you should keep quiet while the MC rap. But if you're tired, then go take a nap. I'll stay awake and watch the show I take, because right now I'm about to shake and bake. The E-I-C-K is my name I spell. Thanks to the clientele, yo, all I roll. I'm not an MC who talking all that junk. See who sound like a punk? I just get down and I go for mine. Check 1, 2. I run down line.
To the average of C, I'm known as Termini, the funky beat maker, the new Jack Termini. Destroying a ploy when you're rhyming on void.
Never sweating your girl, YP,
cause she's a ski joint.
When I'm on the rock spot, I grab the steel with the crown on top.
In the beginning, I like to let my rhymes flow.
And at 12, I press cruise control.
Sit back and relax, let my rhymes tax. Maintain the C's while the double E max. Always calm under pressure, no need to act ill. Listen when I tell you, boy, you got to chill.
The computer information on rap, like the BRZ, my kisses, I make your toes tap. I format the rhymes step by step, make them sound deaf to maintain my rap. Prepare to come off in case of a diss. Don't worry about the thing, cause we can do this. I can turn the party out just by standing still. Make a lady scream and shout while the brothers I kill. Take total control of your body and soul. Pack a 9 in my pants when it's time to roll.
I'm the P-double-E-M-D-E-E. And one thing I hate is a biting MC. When I enter the party, suckers always form a line. Then they easily up and try to bite my lines. I did thousands of shows, dish many faces, and deal with them jacks on a one-on-one basis. But every now and then a sucker MC gets courageous, and like an epidemic it becomes contagious. But never the least, they all R.I.P. All was underwear means rest in peace, cause MP stands for microphone doctor in the capital, in the cap, capital M, capital D, E's, no doubt that she's rocker. Don't like to get ill, but if I have, I'll kill. So believe me, boy, you got the shit.
Catch every word I'm saying, no, there's no delaying. Don't hesitate to motivate the crowd, I'm not playing. Seeing is believing, you catch my drift. I try to interact because I'm just too swift. I'm so swift and that's a natural fact. I'm like Zorro, I'm Marka E in your back. I don't swing on no ropes or no iron cords. The only weapon is my rapping sword.
Intimidating seas with the tone of my tone of the home. When I'm pushing on the microphone, cause I'm the funky rhyme maker, MC Undertaker, the one who likes max, and when it's time, it's your digging smack. I keep your hands clapping, fingers snapping, fingers tapping. When it's time to roll, losing controls, packing. The P and D, the mic's my only friend. And through the course of the party, I kill again and again. So if you're thinking about battling, you better come prepared. Come with your shield and your arm again. You got some shit.
DJ the boss,
takes no shorts.
hold up, Chris.
Grow up, I'm a vocalist. So vocals, I keep focused. It's time to start moping. Whoever that was poking, fun at me, but I'm not a booty. I'm in the booty, drinking
movies. This is just one style out of many. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, I see you, is much darker. Boogie that heard up, shit is made up. Subconscious selection is inducted from the legend to the speaker. Who is weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Teachers teach and do the world good. Kings just rule and most are never understood.
Hot damn! Hot damn! Hot damn! sound and the country. The beat is funky, my rhyme is spunky. There is no delaying in the rhyme I'm saying. Not all the fools are what my DJ is playing. So sit back, Jack, and listen to this. It's 10% diss. Cause I'm just about ready to fry this fist against your lips. But I wait for the day or night that you approach, and I'ma serve and burn you like a piece of toast. Pop you in a microwave to watch your head bubble. Your skin just crumble, a battle's no trouble. Get my homegirls Tony and Kiki to get stupid. This ain't called hip hop, light is ruling it. I hate to laugh in your face, but you're funny. Your beat, your rhyme, your timing, all crummy. On the topic of rapping, I should write a pamphlet, better yet a booklet. Your rap is weak, homegirl, and it's definitely crooked. Others write the rhymes while I write my own. I don't create a character when I'm on the microphone. I am myself, no games to be played. No script to be written, no scene to be made. I am the director, as far as you are concerned. You don't believe me? Then you'll have to learn.
understand. I remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my pop, my little sister all hopped in the car. We headed downtown to the Gallery Mall. My mom started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned to my nose. She said, "What's wrong? This shirt costs $20. I said, "Mom, this shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." The next half hour was the same old thing. My mother buying me clothes from 1963. And then she lost her mind and did the ultimate. I asked her for Adidas and she bought me Zips. I said, "Mom, what are you doing? You ruined my rep."
She said, "You're only 16, you don't have a rep yet." I said, "Mom, let's put these clothes back, please." She said, "No, you go to school to learn, not for a fashion show." I said, "This is shining off, come on, Mom, I'm not gauzing, Mom, please put back the bell-bottom Brady Bunch trousers. But if you don't want to, I can live with that, but you gotta put back the double knit reversible slacks." She wasn't with it, everything stayed the same. Inevitably, the first day of school came. Could get over. I tried to play safe, but my mom said, "No, no way, forget it." There was nothing I could do. I tried to relax. I got dressed up in those ancient artifacts. And when I walked into school, it was just as I thought. The kids were cracking up, laughing at the clothes mom bought. And those who weren't laughing still had a ball, cause they were pointing and whispering as I walked down the hall. I got home and told my mom how my day went. She said, "If they were laughing, you don't need them, cause they're not good friends." For the next 6 hours, I tried to explain to my mom that I was going to have to go through this about 200 more times. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand. Went away on a week's vacation and they left the keys to the brand new Porsche. They mind? Well, of course not. I'll just take it for a little spin and maybe show it off to a couple of friends. I'll just cruise it around the neighborhood. Well, maybe I should. Yeah, of course I should. Pay attention, here's the thick of the plot. I pulled up to the corner at the end of my block. And that's when I saw this beautiful girly girl walking. I picked up my car phone to perpetrate like I was talking. You should have seen this girl's bodily dimensions. I honked my horn just to get her attention. She said, "Was that for me?" I said, "Yeah." She said, "Why?" I said, "Come on and take a ride with a hell of a guy." She said, "How do I know you're not sick? You could be some deranged lunatic." I said, "Come on, twist. My name is the Prince. Besides, would a lunatic have a Porsche like this?" She agreed and we were on our way. She was looking very pretty, so was I, must say. We hit McDonald's, pulled into the drive. We ordered two Big Macs and two large fries for Cokes. She kicked her shoes off onto the floor. She said, "Drive fast, speed turns me on." She put her hand on my knee, I put my foot on the gas. We almost got whiplash, I took off so fast. The roof was open, the music was high, and this girl's hand was steadily moving up my thigh. She had opened up three buttons on her shirt so far, I guess that's why I didn't notice that police car. We're doing 90 in my mom's new Porsche, and to make this long story short, when the cop pulled me over, I was scared as hell. I said, "I don't have a license, but I drive very well." Come to find out the girl was a 12-year-old runaway. I was arrested, the car was impounded. There was no way for me to avoid being grounded. My parents had to come off a vacation to get me. I'd rather be in jail than to have my father hit me. My parents walked through and I got my grip. I said, "Mom, Dad, how was your trip?" They didn't speak, I still want to plead my case. But my father just shoved me in the car on my face. That was a hard ride home, I don't know how I survived it. They took turns, one would beat me while the other one was driving. I can't believe it, I just made a mistake. Well, parents are the same, no matter time, no place. So to you other kids all across the world, take it from me, parents just don't understand.
Time to get paid, get laid, cool in the shade, drink a little bit of lemonade. Let me tell you what I'm doing. Yo. It's about that time. time to get paid. Get laid. Cool in the shade. Drink a little bit of lemonade.
I want it.
Let me tell you what I want. I want this to be special. Something more than any other feeling that you felt before. Pushing through the doors. I see girls having a good time. I might say a rhyme. Old school, new school, no school rules. But other than that, everything is cool. I see guys and girls dancing. Doing the new dances. That's a hit while I'm over here romancing. You ain't shit. There's no need to curse. Ask me who she is and let me tell you first. Slow down, be cool, and don't act ill. I came to have a good time, party, and chill with you. And don't worry, sweetheart, I'm still with you. And after we leave, we will continue with our plans. My plans are made to be broken, smoking. I'm not joking. Try to diss me and I'll give you a token. Cause I'm the type of brother that can't be stopped. And no matter what, I'm gonna
get
while my mind say, to be nothing but Doug E. As a brother extended out his hand to me and asked me, would I rock the microphone? I just gave him a pound and I said, shalom. Sharp as a harp played by a musician. My body tone is like a throne. When Calvin Klein, obsession alone. Etc, etc. In a cashmere sweater. I'm in a Cherokee. Chill was in an Audi. And Barry B is riding with me. You see, we're the type of brothers that can't be stopped. And no matter what, we're gonna say,
I can feel it, I've overcome. I'm rocking shit at the rodeo. Can you hear it? The taste from Steven. Rocking from the morning to the evening. Dr. Dre is here, so it's time to move. Or I'm gonna have to pump up the volume. You know it's legit, the Dre is gonna rock and shit.
Can you feel it? Nothing can save ya, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do? To tell you how it's better throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Spawn, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. That type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big truck jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Spawn tried to kick it, she always best talking about, nigga, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Spawn did appeal to her. But now he trucks gold to wear Fly Valley boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his deeper number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the flavor, flavor. She caught the flavor, flavor. She caught the flavor, flavor. Got the paper. I got another brother that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. When grown-ups would tell him he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied and a Rasta-type angle tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said that he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said that he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child be saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star. Now they call you vaping. They caught the papers. 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 They got the vapors. Now I got a cousin by the name of Vaughn Lee. Better than only y'all as Comanche Kofi. He cut scratch, transformed with finesse and all that mess. But I remember when he first started to rock and tried to get this job in a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it. Now my cut on, still try on and on and on till the light breaks at dawn to put this J-O-B in effect. But they'd look right past him and be like, next. Now for the year of 88, Kool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He wants it to the same record shopper before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store. Offering him a job, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember when, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? Papers. They paid papers. The paid papers. The paid papers. Subject of the story is about Bismarck. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MC, DJ, and crews in town. Saw a screw on Nova Street, I said, can I be down, champ? They said, no, and treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some deaf deuterons at my rest. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. I would have to beg to get on a mic and rap that day. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. They acted like I wanted to keep it steady, trying to use it. But now things switch when I believe. Yo, Biz, do you remember me from Noble Street, Chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
Like a track star dying. Now hands. The body slam you at the
ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss. The ball, ball, miss.
I thought it's ball,
ball, miss.
Method, all time. We like to spend it.
For me one time, Ted. Now that's it. I like that. She says she wants to keep me, but yet she's trying to cheat me. Whatever I have, the girl's always trying to beat me. I look whatever, I checked on cash. The truth of the matter is the jest won't last. But I keep on trying, and this I'm not denying. Cause the love for you is that much, and I ain't lying, y'all. She's my honey, my sweet butter cup. I'm in love, and I'm all shook up. And I'm all shook up. And I'm all shook up.
She's not an ugly shy, but sometimes she can't be why she wears the best when she dressed and has a Colgate smile. I said she found a lady that's tennis like a baby. She'll be my wife for life, no ifs, no buts, or maybe. I think you call my bluff. She'll astound, take a bag, you need a cigarette to fuck. She looks so good, but all I know is she make me feel so good. It's like heaven she takes me. And know what I'ma do, but I'ma get it done. She's got me so mad, cause she keeps me on the run. She has an attitude, she can be nice when she wanna. But you can bet your bottom dollar this girl ain't gonna make me or break me. She might shake me, but all she do is just make me mad. She wants to boss me, and yet she cost me. But in the end, she'll say that she lost me. But you lie, but I love her deadly. Like a snake, ooh, the girl is deadly. But she's my honey, and the people that come, I'm in love, and I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. Now, I want to knock on wood, cause lately she's been good, and she's been doing all the things that one day I wish she would. She gets up in the morning, she fixes my food. She walks around the house in the naughty nude. But it's too late, and girl, I couldn't take. Cause I was for real, and she just was fake. But she's my honey, my sweet buttercup. I'm in love, and I'm all shook up. Oh yeah. Kick it, take it. Now that's it. I like that.
down, sicker.
Now get lost to all pistons. We are back, giving sucker MCs hard attack, because we are the jewel from London town, making everybody just a big thanks to the brothers from across the ocean for giving me a sip of their magic potion, teaching me how to rap this way. Are you ready? DJ, just play a combination of sounds from the present and past. Cuts like these are bound to last in the history books, rap hall of fame. The next three generations will remember my name. So turn up the treble, heavy on the bass. The technique spins, the people they race to buy this record, to buy this sound. So when they get home, they can all just.
It's a love story of who's Harry Cole.
GTI. I pulled up outside Larry's. This girl, she said hi. Boyfriend, pinstripe shirt, red tie. Jumped to my car. We said bye. I said, excuse me, but what is your name? She said,
my parents like to call me Sarah Jane. Chicken come as Sarah. I like you a lot. Y'all so make me feel real.
I thought, hey, 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 what the hell can I say? Put my pedal to the metal and we see the way. Come back to a place in a flash real quickly. She knelt on the floor, began to unzip me. Two big things like basketballs. Below was like Niagara Falls. We kept on going for hours and hours. Straight after that to the bathroom for a shower. Just before leaving, she held me close and said,
I think you're the greatest thing in bed.
So we kissed her on the cheek and said goodbye. I looked in her face, there was a tear in her eye. She ran past me and stood in front of the door and said,
please sir, can I have some more?
So I looked at my watch and said, what the heck? And started kissing her at the nape of her neck. She wiggled and giggled and pulled me to the ground and whispered in my ear,
isn't you get down?
Grab her, hold her yourself. Open your eyes, get wise to the exercise being taught by the teacher. That's most dominant. You need knowledge? Well, I'm dropping it. Listen to the rap. Allow it to trap.
your body and soul so that you can adapt to the man on display as I take you away. So may I?
Yes, you may.
Rap to be a black man, come in exact and giving up brothers, 5-0 the back end, gratefully and peace upon each other with my sisters and brothers.
Yo, word to the brother.
Hold of yourself, open your eyes, get wise to the exercise being taught by the teacher. That's most dominant. You need knowledge, grab one, drop it. Hold of yourself, open your eyes, get wise to the exercise. Grab a hold of yourself, open your eyes, get wise to the exercise. Grab a hold of yourself, open your eyes, get wise to the exercise being taught by the teacher. That's most dominant. You need knowledge, well I'm grab a hold of yourself, open your eyes, get wise to the exercise being taught by the teacher. That's most dominant. You need knowledge, well I'm dropping it. Listen to the rap, allow it to trap your body and soul so that you can adapt to the man on display as I take you away. So may I?
Yes, you may.
Proud to be a black man, come in exact and giving up brothers, 5-0 the back end, gratefully and peace upon each other with my sisters and brothers.
Yo, word to the mother.
Say the mother as in the motherland, but on the other hand, another man tackled, shackled our ancestors, but we beat them with freedom. So let's bless the country that we all came from, because the marvel of the waters we shall overcome. The cream will keep rising, we be sizing up. The Asiatic one is enterprising, build and build it, carry on, all the way from Malcolm X to Farrakhan. Martin Luther was a tutor, many were pupils, those who fell victim were those without scruples. However, to sever, we could never, so hold up, peace sign and stand together. Take heed to the words that I manifest, so when I'm through speaking, volume on to the rest.
See that is my name, I'm rocking it for you, it's my game and it's my game. But what do you like? The young SC is on the mic and in the place. I'm rocking into the vicious face, the vicious face, the vicious house. I'm really gonna make you hypnotize, hypnotize. But then you're going, you're rocking into the breakers, on the breakers, on the breaker D. Cause my name is the young SC, young SC is what I'm called. I'm not too heavy, not too tall, I'm not too tall, I'm never the whack. The young SC give a heart attack, heart attack is what they give. I'm really gonna make you want to live, you want to live, you want to die. You rocking a vicious, can't deny.
I let him know.
young MC. So now, darling, darling, come and see my show. You want a ticket, then I'll get you one in the front row. And you can bring a friend, use a girl perhaps. And when the show is over, come sit on my back. You can't resist me, you can't your friend. It starts in the beginning, finishes up at the end. And all these others come around and smell it better than me when they can't even deal with the young MC. I mean, they come in, but they're out of control. They think that they're out of jail, they're on the old parole. They think they're walking on water when they're on a jet ski. They think they're hot on the money, and it's hot as hell. On a plane, they think they have a sound mind when they're going insane. They think they're lying on the beach when there ain't no sand. They think that they're the freshest rapper, they ain't heard the man. So let me tell you, party people, this is how it goes. I am the one you listen to, cause I'm the one you chose. And if you think the competition, they can deal with me. There is the number, call my house, the name is Young MC. I let them know. You know what I'm saying? I let them know.
For all you junkies, to just rock. feet.